Real quick, I will not be going for an S rank on this song. This song has the weirdest, most uncomfortable patterns that just do not flow, and you basically have to memorize the block patterns and stuff to get anywhere close to a good score. So, screw that guy that told me to do S rank, because I don't have time for that. I have other songs to cry over. But I did get a better score than Tempix, so screw you! Just kidding, I love you, show me out, please, I need the clout. Let's just get this over with.
Thank you.